Did Victor just run by me? Oh, now I should have crouch speed. Super crouch. Buffed urban evasion. Urban evasion buff. Doing hacks? What are you talking about? No hackusations, please. Pull it with the hackusations. Look at the urban evasion buff. Goodness, guys, stay on your feet. No, wrong way, wrong way. Should have kicked them. Are you under the pallet? I'm gonna kick Victor. Is she? I don't know where the hook is. Oh, I guess it's not in the basement, but it's down here. Man, this is rough. Get out of here. Yes, it's a recording. As usual. He's coming here. You're just gonna get hit again. Thank you. Barbecue, they're coming here. Coming right here. To the gens. I've had enough of this little gremlin fetus. Time to make him quit. Need a swift? I am the swift. No, break free, break free. See, that's the problem with not being on comms. Hey, I gotta constantly watch the HUD. I didn't notice till it was too late. You guys are welcome to join the Discord too, you know. It'd be easier because somebody could just say, I need wiggle power, and then I would know before it's too late. So have you been banned for cheating? It happens. I've been unjustly banned before for cheating. Ironically, love cold wind lighting on maps that aren't cold. We have three if you'd be up for it. All right now, like, people have joined in. They'll ban, but I'll just come right back. Because I never lose. Can't be stopped. It's like when an unstoppable force meets an immovable object. That's me. I'm unstoppable and immovable. Sometimes I let my friends die though. It's not on purpose. Just got an urban evasion my way over here. Look at the vault sweep. that didn't work. Red Forest Daytime on PTV. Everything's daytime in my games. I can change the times of the seasons. Urban evasion buff. Urban evasion teabag buff. You want to send out the gremlin fetus? Mama's first aborted. Block it. Kayla is cheating. Said, why the hackusation? Teleported on top of Ace. I saw it with my own eyes. Also run faster. Sprint burst buff. It's not discreet at all. It took your gremlin fetus on the roof. Yeah. And you have sprint burst and you're using a buckle up for the people. Says all I need to know. I took your gremlin fetus on the roof too. Have fun being banned. I knew that was coming. That's such a setup. I'm like, have fun. Of course they're going to say, have fun being banned. Have fun banned. I said, oh, scary. I'll never be able to come back. Time will tell. I don't know if I believe in behavior, to be honest. Is it my life? I don't know what they said. I said, come visit my live trolling prophet at TikTok. You play a mean gremlin fetus, but I gotta save the potatoes. You have multiple accounts. Infinite accounts. I never lose. Alright. My job's done here. They take it so serious. They're like, I don't have faith in behavior. Is that what they said? I don't know if I believe in behavior, to be honest. Just have fun. Just have fun. It's only a game. No hard feelings. Don't count that against your sluggy win streak. I spelled sluggy wrong. I can't type in the dark. It's a little frustrating, though. I mean, you can't count that, obviously. It was not a fair game. You were playing against a dirty hacker. Just scratch it off. Go next. Chances are you'll slug the 4K next round. They took it well, though. Not as bad as a lot of killer mains. I, being a killer main myself. Alright, so, Seppaku, are you still here? Guess not. Well, there's room for one.